Bro, I can tell you that I got better at this game, bro, because I just went. I've been wrecking folks on like player matches.
I've been wrecking.
I was in the damn 100, man. In the damn world tournament, I was in the damn 100. And then they want to damn kick me in the boy in the middle of a damn match. If I would have won, I would have stayed in the 100.
They already in the middle of their fight. You already almost killed my dude. You gonna fight me or not?
You gonna win this round?
Alright. Oh, dang. Man. Fight Govito, man. Fight the dude that actually is a threat. But you know you done that, all right. But I'm gonna catch you, boy. If I catch you, boy, go. Now I got a combo that I like. You already paid all of them? That's your partner too. Alright, you ready? Now you can tell your boy got better. Dang, I thought you was gonna walk into it. Ah, dang. Ah, shit. Now you can tell your boy got better, guys. That's messed up. I can't believe you hit me like that. Why would you do me like that? You about to catch this work. Oh man, time up. Y'all won. Oh, it's a draw. Never mind. Nah, y'all won. You should do that. Wait a minute. Oh shit, y'all, you about to swing it on me before I even lock on. That shit is stupid. That's it. Oh my. What the fuck? I don't understand. The dancer is just the way I want it. She's doing this damn fucking shoe blast. This is getting on my nerves. I don't know why. Then I let him go Super Saiyan. What's that? I need to go Kaioken.
So you got Kaioken.
Yeah, I got Kaioken. Kaioken times 20! Yeah, I got it from like North. Oh, that one's out of family. I didn't know that. Oh, shit. No, it's not, actually. They got all of my family now. But yeah, bro, I got it from fucking doing one mission. Why does it? I guess it's because we're already Mm-hmm. I don't know why you just think that shit's gonna work here. It's not gonna work here.
It does work. The motherfuckers are actually fast.
Ah, oh, dang, I got a victory.
Yeah, what up?
Fuck it. I got it. Dude, why did you get hit by that?
Fucking Super Saiyan 3, nigga.
Man, come on here and catch this last bit of health.
Come on, hey, you don't kill him.
I'm killing him. I forgot how to do the thing. Wait a minute, before you start swinging. Alright, you ready? Alright, let's go. Ah, dang. Gotta save. Shit ain't gonna do it. I went. Air particle. Lost air particle. What the fuck is that? Hey, I gotta end this now. Ah, shit. Oh, wow. Hey, time limit. Oh, I actually really wish I could kill you. But... never mind. Ah, it was supposed to be over.
I'm laughing if it said draw. I would have laughed. Guess what?
What the fuck? What? I don't want that motherfucker be doing that jump so clean. He do that shit so clean. He just started swinging on me before I even like lost on him. Anybody, that man, they gonna be going off. That man slipped. Okay. Oh, it was an evasion move. Hey, that was fine. Oh, that ain't it. You were thinking saying like that was just gonna save your life. That does not give you supernatural ability. Oh, that is trying to do it and give me a better thing. Hey, bro. I thought you could hit by. Are you serious? Already? The fight you started.
He raised quick.
Damn, that's fucked. Man, I got shit to do. What the fuck? I'm going through this nigga fast. I'm like, bro. I say don't jump into that. This man using his little, I don't know if he's using an evasion skill or not, but bro, that man is like flipping through my command mail. That shit is weird. It's trying to piss me off, actually. I gotta start doing it. Uh-huh. That's why he went through it. The fuck? Actually, that's straight, actually kind of annoying. Oh, he still got caught by it. Alright, where you at? You got all your health, bruh. All your health, bruh. Oh, man, let's go. I wasn't even ready for that, but alright, let's go. I guess. Hey, no teammate help. Oh shit. I tried. But you can't say your boy ain't got better at the game, though. What? But it's still broken. Did you see it? What the fuck happened? Bro, my body just started getting hit at the very end. Like, I went through it, and next thing you know, my body, like, it just hit the ground. Watch this shit. I swear to God, it's a saline. I was about to say this.